And I'm here with my son. This is
Patrick.
Yep, and he is
9 years old.
Right, so today we are doing a community art project. We're all in social isolation. Let's try that one again. And we've decided that on our daily exercise we were going to try and introduce some art. So what we've done is we've made a loom. We've used all natural materials that we found in the woods. It was already on the ground. We haven't ripped anything off trees. We've tied it all together with string, so all natural again. We tried to make it as natural as possible, other than the sign that we have put up, because we are inviting all the dog walkers who use this woods and the people who are coming out to get their daily exercise, like us, to join us in our community project. So we have set up this loom, believe it or not, this is a loom, and we are going to weave with natural products to try and create this piece of natural fabric as such that we thought would be really good fun and really beautiful in situ as a piece of natural artwork. So Patrick is going to carry on. He started one already, as you can see, and he's already put one in down the bottom here, and he's now going to carry on just weaving in and out. So that you can see how he's done it. We're only going to do two or three rows today, and then we're going to leave it and come back and photograph it every day. We're hoping that other people will see it and will join in, so it will become a real piece of community art, with any luck. So Patrick has nearly done that row, and once he's pulled it all the way through, he's then going to push it right down to the bottom so that it leaves space for everybody else. Now the way we've done it, we've almost done it two-sided, so if people want to, they can weave on the opposite side. So you could have two children from the same family who are doing it as well. Push it right the way down, that's it. And you can see that once this has started to be built up, it's going to look amazing. So we're going to go away, we're going to do a bit more, and we'll come back to you in a second. So here we are, we're back, and Patrick's been hard at work, and as you can see, we've got some beautiful, beautiful weaving going on here. And we're now going to leave. We're going to collect some other bits because we're going to do some weaving at home, and we're probably going to make a bowl using salt dough. So keep an eye on the channel because we'll be popping videos on here as well. And we'll come back tomorrow and we'll photograph it and we'll see if anybody's added to it. Hopefully this will turn into something that everybody has contributed to.